Remember the first time Bobby came over to Casa Loud?
Mr. and Mrs. Loud, it's an honor to finally meet you.
Boo-Boo Bear, you're literally bleeding.
Oh, no worries, babe. It's just marinara sauce. Could I please use your restroom?
So, you're Lori's new love interest.
Dang it.
Fortunately, our love was strong enough to overcome any obstacle, including creepy sisters who spy on my dates. Please, you can't expect to have privacy in this house. Sigh. 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 Okay, you've been doing that for 10 minutes. What's wrong, Luce? Don't tell anyone, but I've been reading this new book series about a werewolf, and it feels like I'm cheating on Edwin.
I'd stick with the vampire. Werewolves are hairy and gross. Ugh.
Which is exactly why she should go for one.
But Edwin was her first love.
Don't these books sound a little old for Lucy?
Of course not, dear. When I was a girl, I read a series about a cute lumberjack.
Groan. Sigh.
I still fail to grasp your dilemma, seeing as both would-be suitors are mythological beings.
My point was that our walls are ridiculously thin.
Yeah, not to mention leaky. Someone just flushed the upstairs toilet.
You're in trouble then. Get it?
Oh, come on. It was funny.
Good news. Wind speeds have decreased significantly. You should be out of this asbestos-ridden dungeon soon.
Yes! At least it's not flooding like it did in the last big storm.
I'll get the buckets.
Last one.